53-year-old South Jersey teacher is facing charges tonight of having child sexual abuse material in his home. According to Camden County prosecutors, the items were discovered after a search of David Checchio's residence in Haddon Township. He's currently a teacher at Cumberland Regional High School in Cumberland County.